beats us to the punch.
So Patryk, this was a spectacular BKFC debut for you. You had him down the first time after 30 seconds and then came the knockout. Tell us about the fight.
My first fight, really good experience. I feel really nice. Easy work.
Was it easy? Did you see the opening for the shot? You said you caught him with an uppercut, right?
Yes, got the uppercut two times.
Did you see that he was open for the uppercut?
Yes. Long jab, uppercut after.
Did you watch his first BKFC fight and you already had a strategy?
I don't know.
It was in the moment that you saw it?
Exactly, in the moment.
Now, how was it for you coming out, your first bare knuckle fight? A huge crowd, so many people in Newcastle. Was this exciting or were you also nervous?
Really exciting, no nervous. Really nice experience for me.
Tell us about your background. You come from Muay Thai, right?
Yes, I'm from Muay Thai. This is my first fight, boxing.
How difficult was it to transition to bare knuckle from Muay Thai?
It's different work, but I have experience, I have a lot of fights. It's different work, but nothing new for me.
In training camp, what did you do differently?
Training camp just 4 weeks. It's first time I work just boxing. It's easy work.
Now, what do you want next? You want Muay Thai next? You want back to bare knuckle?
Next fight, I think I'm back to Muay Thai, but I'm back to BKFC. I'm sure, yeah, I'm back.
How are your knuckles right now? You don't see anything in your face, but how are your knuckles? You're ready to fight tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm always ready to fight. Always.
What is it? You're strong mentally, physically. What is your biggest advantage?
Yeah, strong mentally and hard work, always. Hard work, you know. Strong, fast.
Are you proud to represent your country of Poland here?
Yes, I'm so proud. I represent Poland, yeah.
What's so special about the Polish fighters? We see they're all warriors.
All Polish fighters, mentally strong, mentally big warriors.
You want anybody specifically to fight next?
No, I'm ready for everybody.
You want to thank any fans, family, sponsors?
No, just family. Pozdrawiam mamę, tatę, rodziców, dzieci, kolegów. Mam nadzieję, że się wszystkim podobało. Zapraszam na swoje kolejne walki. Będę się starał dawać konkretne show. Pozdrawiam wszystkich. I'm Patryk Sagan, Bare Knuckle News. No one beats on two. The punch.